Hey everybody, I know I haven't been on here in a while, just life and things, but I plan to get back to making content soon. So I thought I would share something with you and then I will come back and do a full review when I'm done with this set. But I finally have one of my favorite shows of all time, ALF. Shout Factory just put this out. Today was its release day. I was able to get the pre-order done for it. This is the complete ALF, meaning that what we had before was chopped up syndicated episodes where sometimes up to 5 minutes were missing. So along with that, with the live action series seasons 1 to 4, we also get the complete animated series and the complete animated series of ALF Tales, which was a completely different show where the characters from the animated series retold classic story book fairy tales. So right now it's on pause so I could talk, of course, but we'll show you how the DVD looks, and seeing as how I'm watching it on 4K TV, it actually doesn't look half that bad for DVD.
No, they wouldn't poke needles in it. Would they, Willie?
Well, they could. I don't think they would, but they could. And they might.
I know this is very exciting, but I don't see any alternative. We've got to report this. What other choice do we have?
Can I make a suggestion?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Well, if it's not too much trouble, how about fixing my spaceship? Hello? Read my lips.
Oh, and I realized that I forgot something really quick, which was that the reason this is on DVD and not Blu-ray is because it was mastered on standard def videotape. So most companies don't see a point in putting standard def on Blu-ray, even though it would save disk space and often create higher bitrate. But as you can see, with the right TV calibration, it's not too terrible. So hope you enjoyed that little Momakian flashback, and I will talk to you all soon.